throw was Mark Harmon, and we all knew that Shawn Weatherly was going in when he got up. At 6 points for NBC, and Mark got another throw. We got it again. He doesn't miss very much, and that's 9 points for NBC.
I must say, Scotty, watching Shawn get out of that tank and